Pod 042 to operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by Resistance Leader.
Understood, 042. Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, 2B. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
You're from Yorha, right? I've heard about you. We've got a squad mate waiting in a rocky stretch up ahead. Head on over. Just remember that there's nowhere to resupply out there. If you need anything, best to take care of it here while you can. What can I help you with?
Broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from Access Point.
Hey, our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning to take out all the machines in the desert. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jackass?
Hmm? Oh, that? Well... Wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that. Now, well, don't go trying to be a hero, all right?
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right? This sand sure is slippery. Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
Android desert.
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though. Think they even understand the concept of being scared?
What's with the weird-looking outfits?
I've seen that sort of thing when I was going through some old data. It looks like what humans used to wear long ago. Certain human collectives used to use face paint like that, too.
Thank you.
be. It's fine. Their speech doesn't mean anything. They're just emitting words at random. If they wanted help, why would they be attacking us?
Yeah.
It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex,